thought you'd like to know that Jim Davidson has reciprocated. Chaz and Dave will be his guests at 8 on Wednesday night. On Christmas Sunday at 7:15 on ITV, we present the British television premiere of Alistair MacLean's bestseller, Bear Island.
Whose side are you on, Smitty?
The side that's staying alive. It's not making a move until we find out who all the players are and what they're up to.
Well, I know who two of them are. Something's wrong.
At 9:25, music and laughter with Seacom at Christmas.
The shepherd who is aiming, the milkmaid who is glum, the cobbler who is wailing, complaining, he's stumped.
And at 10:30, Rod Stewart entertains in his own outrageous style with a blend of classic hits and new songs from his latest album. Tonight he's yours at 10:30 as part of your Christmas Sunday entertainment here on ITV.
Rescued by the Russians.
And just in time for dinner, sir.
I don't know about Russia, Captain, but after dinner, my wife and I generally enjoy a glass of port.
Coburn's.
Not quite. It's Coburn's, actually.
No, we don't pronounce the C-K.
Coburn's. So that is a clue?
No, that's a clock.
So.
Sock. Coburn's Special Reserve. A very fine bottle of port.
So I come from Moscow.
Yes, I think you probably do.
Hey there! Room for s***ing vocalists. You're
on! You're the job, Baldurus.
Maurice and Yuda!
Better make them points.
I was only 24 hours from Russia.
Think we'll fight a job, Bull. Quick.
No, I'm a musician.
You're rubbish!
He's dead, Dave.
He's my son. I'll call him when I like.
You could see why it took a beer as good as John Paul Bella to put Romford on the map.
Starts on Monday at Hastings, Horsham, Worthing and New Haven. All other branches, sale starts Wednesday or Thursday.
You're watching TVS, where we have the late news at 8 minutes to 11.
Good evening. In her Christmas message, the Queen praised the courage and skill of the armed forces in the Falklands War. She also thanked the Commonwealth for what she described as the immensely reassuring support given to Britain during the crisis. The theme of her message was...